I actually think that we need plastics. They go a long way towards sustainable technologies, whether it's for water purification or lightweight transportation or packaging that protects our food. And so we're not getting rid of plastics anytime soon. My name is Marc Hillmyer. I'm a faculty member in the Department of Chemistry at the University of Minnesota. I'm the director for the Center for Sustainable Polymers here at the university, and I'm also a co-founder of a startup company called Valerian Materials. In my lab, we work on polymers. These are the molecules of plastic, and there's a sustainability theme that runs through our research. So we work on water purification membranes and bio-based plastics. So the membranes that we invented could be used for something called ultrafiltration, which gets viruses and bacteria out of water, or for reverse osmosis, which desalinates salty water. We also developed new bio-based plastics that come from resources like sugar that can be useful in high-performance materials like elastomers and tough plastics. Elastomers are rubbery materials that can be used in things like athletic shoes or gaskets, and the tough plastics can be used for things like packaging. And also we've developed new foam materials that can be used in applications like seat cushions and bedding. So what we work on is using annually renewable resources like sugars from corn to make plastics that are not only have outstanding performance characteristics but can ultimately biodegrade. I'm motivated by the principles of sustainability. I think that this is something that we all need to take more seriously, and I think as scientists in particular we play a big role in this, and we have the responsibility to work on new sustainable technologies.